Here at UK, I teach classes in linguistics and sociolinguistics and linguistic anthropology. I taught a course on K'iche' Maya, which is one of the sort of Mayan languages spoken today, and a course on Mayan hieroglyphic writing and Mayan languages and cultures. The first question I usually get is, you know, is the world ending? And I didn't get that from any students at UK, which is a good thing. One of the biggest misconceptions is that the calendar has an end date, and that's Friday, the 21st. Their calendar doesn't end. It's infinite. Saying that it ends is sort of, it would be like when our calendar got to the year 9999, saying, oh, well, there's nothing, it ends, right? Well, all you do is add a one. The Mayan calendar is the same, except their math is a base 20 system, so when you get to 20, you just move up a unit. The other misconception is that the Maya sort of all disappeared and died. There are actually about 6 million Maya today living in Mexico, Belize, and Guatemala. It's not the case that the Maya ever predicted any apocalyptic event. The entire idea of an apocalypse is a European idea that was introduced to the Maya during the colonial period. And occasionally you'll find things that Maya wrote sort of during that period that talk about sort of an end of the world, but they're all heavily influenced by Christianity. The end of days is not an idea that exists in Maya culture. The 21st of December is a really big day for them because it's an important ending of one cycle and moving on to the other. But they don't believe that it's the end of time or the end of the world or anything like that. For the Maya today, it's seen as sort of an important change in the calendar and a time to sort of reflect and think about positive things related to Mayan culture. The Maya that I work with in Guatemala are angry at the way that this moment in their calendar has been represented, particularly in the U.S. and in Europe. It's something that they see as entirely positive and that would really only have significance within their culture. And to see people from outside saying that it is this horrible negative thing, and they find it extremely frustrating. So my Maya friends on Facebook are always posting sort of angry messages about, did you see this? I can't believe this. Like, why are they keep saying this? Why don't they stop? So for the Maya, it's really a beginning of a new cycle. They're more focused on ecology and environmental issues and revitalizing their culture and sort of maintaining and reviving their traditions. Having spent that much time sort of with them and learning about their culture, it's hard not to have respect because it is a vast and really interesting and amazing culture.